now we are going to have a look on the Google Forums. Just log in with the course admin ID and you will be seeing the forum section here on the top right. Go to the forum of the course. Here in discussion forum, students will be asking questions. The TAs or professor will be answering the questions, and many of the students will clarify their doubts within themselves. So it will be useful for them to know about the course and asking the doubts and questions and directly contact with the professors and TAs of the course. For this, we have some of the settings. We can see that now. In this forum, you can see all this tab: mark, all, read, actions, filters, etc. Just you can click any of the topic. If the students is asking some question or exam timing, results, etc., you can just click the topic. You will be answering these questions. Exam timing will be similar for all, and the dates will be confirmed earlier. So you will be replying this date here. So just click this topic and go to actions and lock the replies and click OK. This reply will be locked and no more questions or replies will be posted here. This is the final reply which will be locked by you. Then you, if you want to unlock the option, you can just check the checkbox and select the unlock reply option. Like the same, you can able to lock the topic, lock the replies, and if you don't want to see a post, you can delete the post. If you don't want to see this post on the top of the page, you can just click this don't display at the top. It will be going to the end of the page. Then if any of the questions are asking more than one or two times, you can set the topic as a set duplicate. If you want to clarify some doubts on the questions, so you can, if you open that, you will be thinking that you will be answer the question. So for your reference, you can select the question and mark as read. Likewise, there are so many options in this forum. You can select the topic and you can go to actions, mark as read, duplicate. If you want to move the topic, or you don't want to display the topic at the top, lock the replies, lock the topic. If you don't want to see that post, you can delete that post. Same way, the filter option is here for you. You can filter thing which you want to see here. First thing, if you want to know how many posts are not replied, you can select this or not replied. Select all. Then select apply selected filters. You will be seeing this post. These posts are not replied, and you can now, it will be easy for you to reply the post, and you can able to view all the non-replied posts. You can't miss anything. Then there is an option, since it is a QA forum, there is an option for mark best answer and mark duplicate. We can just see now. Just I am filtering the mark best answer and applying the filters. You will be seeing this. These answers are marked as best answer. When you are opening this, you will be seeing to able to see this unmarked best answer, mark best answer option. You if I am unmarking this, then there will be option for mark as best answer. You can select mark best answer, then it will be marked as best answer. It will showing as answered. Likewise, if there is a long conversation and finally the conversation has ended with a solution, then you can mark the conversation as mark complete. If you don't want to mark complete, you can unmark the two, mark as complete, then it will be showing as complete, mark complete. And there will be answer me option me too. This will be if I want to ask the same question, you just don't want to post the question again, so I just click me too, then it will be reposted again. So likewise, you can able to see all the posts in the forum. Be active in forum, check the forums. every day, so that the you will be able to be in good contact with the students and be able to answer and clarify their doubts.